This is David Hartman. We'll meet Luciano Pavarotti, the great tenor who has taken the world by storm, tomorrow on Good Morning America.
Wednesday, Nicholas digs it when he's offered a gold mine. Has he really struck it rich? Watch 80's Enough. Thursday, Mork hosts his own television show on Mork and Mindy. Later tonight, watch Barney Miller and Policewoman on ABC Late Night.
Regular pantyhose priced under $2? Move over. Because now there's new Hanes 2 sheer pantyhose priced at $2. The big difference is in the looks. Compare. Out of the pack, this leading brand looks like this. Hanes 2 like this. And the beautiful look you see here is the beautiful look they'll see on your legs. In sheer, control top, and light support. New Hanes 2, starting at $2. You'll like the looks you get. And so will they.
The Corolla Tercel's low price is a good feeling.
Oh, what a feeling to own a Toyota.
Corolla Tercel's gas mileage is a terrific feeling.
Oh, what a feeling to own a Toyota.
And the Corolla liftback styling is a beautiful feeling.
Oh, what a feeling, brand new in style. Oh,
a hot shower.
Oh, you always win. Don't use all the soap.
I don't use any soap. Soap can dry my skin. I use Caress.
Caress is better than soap. It's enriched with bath oil.
Caress leaves my skin softer and smoother than any soap.
Did you use all the soap?
I didn't use any soap. I used Caress.
Caress with bath oil for the soft you can't get from soap.
Are you kidding? Switch toothpaste. Lover boy here needs his fluoride paste.
Oh, Mom, I want a gel for fresh breath.
Pat, we switched to Aqua-fresh. Now we fight cavities and freshen breath.
Aqua-fresh gives you all the cavity-fighting fluoride of the leading paste and all the breath freshener of the leading gel. Concentrated in one toothpaste.
Fluoride for cavities.
And gel for fresh breath.
We'll switch to Aqua-fresh.
Double protection Aqua-fresh fights cavities and freshens breath.
Late Night Tonight on Channel 9, it's laughs from the 38th parallel with those wild doctors from MASH. Then ABC News keeps you in touch with the crisis in Iran, America held hostage, plus fun with the newlyweds and Barney Miller, all Late Night Tonight on 9.
For stretching the miles and conserving gasoline, a Chevron station can be like a health club for your car. Chances are your Chevron dealer can get the kinks out with a tune-up. Help your car breathe easier with a new air filter. Get down to the nitty-gritty with an oil filter. And to help your car get a grip on things, most Chevron dealers offer gas-saving Atlas radial tires. All this to give you a real lean machine.
The new Subaru is beautiful in places you can't see. Its horizontal engine helps flatten corners. There's front-wheel drive. And the crash wall and spare tire are positioned to absorb impact at road speeds. All are concealed under a taut, down-sloping skin that's shaped to improve road holding and hold down gas consumption. Finally, a great body comes with both beauty and intelligence. The bigger, roomier 1980 Subaru. Inexpensive and built to stay that way.
Time slips away. If allowed to go by unnoticed, it can become our future's greatest enemy. At Income Realty, we've harnessed time. Contact us today, and let us put it to work for you. Income Realty and Mortgage, Colorado's investment real estate leader.
It's all right here.
A land of promise. A land of hope. A land of seemingly unlimited resources. We had the energy, out of the ground and out of the people, to do anything. No nation could match our inventiveness, our courage. No nation could manufacture so much. We were able to move overnight from peace to the greatest armed force in history. And when we restored the peace, we made a new and better country. A country where every family could own a home. Where workers had the time and the money to enjoy pleasures once reserved for the rich. We turned our ambitions to the sky. In a moment all mankind will never forget. It is a history worth celebrating, and we celebrated it in a spontaneous outpouring of joy and optimism. Optimism, perhaps our greatest natural resource. Then suddenly, the celebration was over. Something was wrong, and had been for years. Only now can we see it clearly. We see it in the faces of thousands of workers laid off. America can no longer compete as it once did because of the laws that restrict our productivity. Your income has shrunk because of inflation and overtaxation caused by unnecessary government spending. Buying a home is becoming a hopeless dream. The failure to create a workable energy program has even robbed us of our independence. Our dependence on foreign oil has eroded our prestige in the world. But things don't have to be this way. To change them, you have to understand that what went wrong here, in the Congress of the United States. For 25 years, both houses of Congress have been controlled by one political party, the Democrats. They made the laws, set the budgets, spent the money, and built the bureaucracy that put us where we are today. But tomorrow can be different. America is still strong. We have the resources to restore prosperity. A Republican Congress, Republican leadership can do it. Democrats want more government. Republicans want less. Republicans will cut wasteful spending. Republicans will cut your taxes, end inflation, restore our prestige as a nation, our hope, our optimism. Things can be better, a lot better. Vote Republican for a change.
If ever there was a time for a change in this country, that time is now. For 25 years, the Democrats have controlled Congress and our economy, and we just can't afford to pay for their mistakes any longer. We need a change here in both houses of Congress, and we can change Congress if you vote and work for Republican congressional candidates.
A political party is really nothing more than people working together for the things that they believe in. We believe the government must stop spending so much if we're going to stop inflation. We believe that government must stop taxing so much if people are going to be able to keep more of what they earn. We're going to be able to reward hard work, strengthen our families, and create more jobs. Please call this number now. Help us to achieve these goals.
This is ABC.
Good evening on 9 News tonight. Police question a man in connection with the murder of the KHOW radio intern.
And Neil Brown examines an American pastime, griping about the U.S. Postal Service, part one of a week-long series. I'm Mike Lance.
And I'm Ed Sardella. 9 News is next.